here, yeah? How much traveling did you do last year? How many days of travel?
Well, about this last, just a couple weeks ago.
Yeah, what'd you do, 3-4 days somewhere?
A week.
Biggie.
Lake Tahoe.
3-4 days last week, guys, there's one. Anybody travel more than that? How many, 4 months you were out? What were we doing, camping or what? Europe? Montreal, Hawaii, I have to translate because we can't hear you on my mic. All right, that's close. These guys travel about 44 weeks a year. They have done skeen-teen trillion concerts. They've appeared before almost 4 million people, and in the next couple of days, this album will go platinum. That means 1 million copies of this, and I guess it's a good shot it'll do 2 million. That means 2 out of 3 people who see you run out and buy the album, which is not bad. There's a reason for that masochistic approach to the road. It sells records, and when you hear it, you'll hear why. Ladies and gentlemen, Molly Hatchett! Dwayne, nice to have you with us. The gentleman in the center.
Jimmy Farrar from LaGrange, Georgia, lead vocalist. Banner Thomas on bass guitar. Steve Holland on lead guitar.
Now, very slowly, we got to jump back to the drummer, give him a chance to get a shot for the family back there. Poor man is buried in the background. Here we go.
An old cutie pie. That's Bruce Crump on drums back there from Memphis, Tennessee.
Oh, so we got a couple of guys who aren't from Florida, but how long ago did this thing start?
out about 5 years ago, a little bit better than 5 years ago.
Let me show a picture here, if I may, to this camera. And as soon as I can catch it up on the monitor. Look at those people. That is one of your performances?
Virginia Beach, about a few months back. It's about 45,000 people.
You got it. Here, let me fling this over to somebody for safekeeping. You got to admit that this has got to get tedious after a while, isn't it?
Oh, not really. It does have its, tiring times, but usually, all the guys are up for playing, so we don't mind staying on the road that long.
How many concerts will you do this year?
As many as it takes.
No, seriously, would it be several hundred or a couple hundred at least?
Yeah, probably about, 275, maybe 300.
Wow. Do you fly, drive, walk?
All three.
Depends on how far the jumps are. Do you have your own transportation?
Yeah, we have a tour bus that we put a lot of miles on.
What is a record, what does it mean when it's going to go, let us assume that does go double platinum? How many copies is that?
That'd be 2 million.
2 million individual copies at a lot of money apiece. That immediately makes you all very wealthy. Was it always... Oh, it does, huh? Was it always that easy? I mean, you're instant millionaires. Now, did you pay any dues for this stuff?
Yeah, we paid a lot of dues. In fact, when you start making... The IRS likes us a whole lot.
The Internal Revenue Service, yes. Did you... No, seriously, did you ever have any bad times? What'd you start out doing? You didn't start playing to crowds that size.
No, a lot of clubs do drop in honky-tonks down south. Some are pretty rough places to play you wouldn't bring your mama into.
How long ago was that?
We spent... about an hour ago. No. We spent about 2.5, 3 years together collectively, touring out of the back of a truck. And
Actually living in the back of a truck?
Yeah.
What do you eat when you do that?
Beanie Weenies and Vienna sausages and probably Wonder Bread.
Just cans of sausages and stuff? Right. All right, now, why do you keep this up? Aside from the fame, the glory, and the money, is there any other reason? Is it a sickness? You really like this life?
Sure. We're brain damaged.
Damaged. Whatever's happening, it's right. Gentlemen, I know we got to hurry you on out of here to get on an airplane and do one of those concerts. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, Molly Hatchett!